Welcome back. This will be a reaction to the single Happy by Nick Natoli. I'm actually going to get a couple in today, so if anyone's interested in watching, it should be a fun day. All right, without further waiting, let's react to this song.
Happy, not sad. Even though this shit's real bad, yeah, you know that I'm happy, not sad. Even though this shit's real bad, yeah, you know that I'm happy, not sad.
Oh, that's nice. He said he's happy, not sad, even though the shit's real bad. There you go, dude. Do you?
Sad. Even though this shit's real bad, yeah, you know that I'm happy, not sad. Even though this shit's real bad, yeah, you know that I'm.
Seeing bombs drop on other nations. Little boys growing up without their arms and legs, man. Fuck, when I was growing up, niggas was outside fucking skating. Someone blessed me to keep both my legs, man. So what the fuck's this nigga saying? Maybe there's some more that we could change, man. The mirror only works when you face it. The problem ain't
Oh,
the
I like
world.
that. The mirror only works when you face it. Okay. I'm here for the what do you call it? The lyrical dopeness, the lyrical deepness, but I gotta say the flow, the cadence is throwing me off a little bit. It's hard to predict where the next verse is coming from, but I still appreciate it.
When it's vacant, or maybe there's just more to being grateful. Maybe we could try to turn the tables. Maybe there's just more that we could say still. Maybe we don't always need a label. Maybe we don't always gotta make this shit racial. Since when is any crime not hateful? Maybe you could tell me what the fuck all of those grades were for. You don't remember what I got?
If he's talking about school, that is funny as fuck. Cause you know they be teaching you shit that you don't need to know about in real life. But they won't teach you about the useful shit. I mean, I remember learning a little bit about taxes and accounting and little shit like that. But like, they don't go into enough detail about that shit.
Oh, cause it stuck to me like staples. Stop, stop worshiping cable. You got so much work to do on you, your fucking day's full. So let's all start a trend and turn to the first person while you're listening and tell them that you love them, that you're glad to be their friend and make this world a better place while you're living in it,
I'm
okay?
happy, not sad, even though the shit's real bad.
Maybe I didn't. I might not have caught that right. That came in a little weird for me. Let me check this one more time.
While you're living in it,
I'm
okay?
happy, not
Okay, I think I got that a
sad.
little bit wrong.
Even the person while you're listening and tell them that you love them, that you're glad to be their friend and make this world a better place while you're living in it,
I'm
okay?
happy, not sad. Even though the shit's real bad, yeah, you know that I'm happy, not sad. Even though the shit's real bad, yeah, you know that I'm happy, not sad. Even though the
No.
shit's real bad, yeah, you know that I'm happy, not
Yeah, I
sad.
am.
Even though the shit's real bad, yeah, you know that I'm.
Still always trying to see the positive. America's the greatest rapper, always dropping bombs again. They still making money from the jails like Monopoly. It's really blood money, but I wonder who is profiting. Those tanks look expensive. I wonder who is pocketing. They'll never tell us shit. We just wonder where the rocket is. But it's up to you to stop this shit. End up having real Star Wars like Chewbacca did. End up with your body never found, Jimmy Hoffa shit. Shout out to the artist who risked everything to drop a hint. I can only.
Wait, what was that one more time?
To stop this shit, end up having real Star Wars like Chewbacca did. End up with your body never found, Jimmy Hoffa shit. Shout out to the artist who risked everything to drop a hint. I can only do so much, so you hear me dropping it. Look into the mirror, find out who the fuck the problem is. Make a change in you, that's the only way to solve this shit. Don't let them separate you into Democrats or lobbyists. We're all.
Oh, I like that. Make a change in you. That's the only way.
Much so you hear me dropping it. Look into the mirror, find out who the fuck the problem is. Make a change in you, that's the only way to solve this shit. Don't let them separate.
Yes, that is the only way to solve this shit that's fucked up with the world is if each individual person makes the change within themselves. You can't expect to make the change in others, but you can expect to make that change in yourself.
You into Democrats or lobbyists? We're all just people. Why I gotta state the obvious? I got this way of life. I'm always glad, and you can copy it. I'm
Happy, not
always comes
sad.
in a little weird for
Even
me.
though
I
the
don't know.
shit's
Maybe
real
that's just
bad, yeah,
me.
you know that I'm happy, not sad. Even though the shit's real bad, yeah, you know that I'm happy, not sad. Even though the shit's real bad, yeah, you know that I'm happy, not sad. Even though the shit's real bad, yeah, you know that I'm happy.
All right.
Happy,
Oh, sorry.
not
I said, hold the
sad.
fuck up. Okay. The lyrical context was very straightforward. I've noticed in the past couple songs I did of his that he really speaks about some world issues and about people needing to better themselves, and that, you know, we can't do all this without each other, and we're all in the same sinking boat, so why the fuck not try to use the same kind of method to fix it? I think someone said that. Who was that? Elon Musk, possibly? I can't remember. Leon Musk? I think so. One of those people said it, but... unfortunately, I can't really put this on my playlist. It's it doesn't have enough production for me to catch my attention during listening to music times. The lyrical content, I'm here for it. I'm absolutely here for it. But the production just, it was a little too somber for my liking, and there wasn't enough to it. And I'm hoping that in the next couple songs I do from him, we get a little bit of a production, because I did want something that showcased his voice a lot more, but it's been a little too much voice and not enough, like, bangers real quick, so. But either way, I'm here for it, so we're going to do a couple more songs by him, probably today, most likely today. So we'll see what we can get later. Thanks, guys.